soon. Maybe come to close to this area.
Yeah, that's going to be cold. It's a bit windy. Definitely going to need a long time. Mm-hmm. You gave her that tissue, but she took the tissue off. Look. Got chocolate on her hands.
Aww. I'm going to eat some bacteria there.
Got feet.
What is that? Nice to eat, see?
Yeah, pretty dark.
Take it. Not take this one out, okay?
Because it's all shaded here. Shaded.
I can see the fire really good there. But we might go back to Sapao and maybe buy
tomorrow.
Going
tomorrow.
Much better now, see?
Yeah, it looks a lot.
Yeah, it's not very hot.
I'm gonna see if I can make any woodpecker out. Sometimes if you imitate their sound, they'll come to see, you know, what's happening. Another woodpecker.
You can see that on the camera.
Oh, on the video, yeah. Finished? Okay. Yeah, we always get that in video. We always get somebody falling and somebody else. And you don't have shorts on either. Shorts and t-shirt, you feel. I mean, it's not cold, but. You
know. Yeah.
For sure, Flagstaff is going to be a lot cooler. Right there.
Careful, please. Careful. Wait, look, somebody, don't need to get a look. Look at her skin.
Rashing or what?
Then get your hand.
Oh, no. Birds around here.
Careful, be careful.
Good spot for them with the meadow and you got water over there. I saw a few birds when we were first walking up the road down. Yeah. But from here I'm going to see a ring.
You got some red. I think there's only a berry. Look, I found these rocks. It's there.
That one special rock?
Yeah.
I used to go to that Agua Fria place back down. Nothing completely little broken.
Look at Pondy's rocks.
Thank you.
she doesn't know even fit around the waist or anything, so she can still wear a lot of things like that. She just get long boots. Someone's getting it. I'm pretty sure we don't have time for another lake.
You tell her to take a break, but she not take a break at all. She just jumping around.
Yep, and then you're too tired. And then you actually leave it. And then you put back.
I think it's only fiction.
Okay.
You should wear your jacket.
That's pretty neat, huh? Video? 7.5 minutes.
Oh,
look, little, little baby oak, look at that.
Yep, you want to step on that.
You look so good. 1.5 minutes.
Make now we can plan for sure.
Yeah, they'll grow here though too. I sent that message to that nursery because I never write that. I got the oaks and the bluebirds. I asked them to have to sell them.
But that land, they already have oaks.
Yeah, because it grows. Yeah. Many in California area.
Yeah.
Just
here.
Yeah, the funny thing is, I don't look like oaks.
This one, the fruit bar,
yeah, it's nice if you have bulk around 25,000 feet now. You have here too, I mean, there's still oaks here, but now they're mostly pine. And then you get above like 7 or something, I don't think oak can go above 7 or 8. Yeah. Yeah, those can do well in cold
weather.
Change the color of these. Yeah, that was pretty neat once that we had that one in the house in the side. Yeah. When did you move
that?
70. When did you move that? 76. Yeah, in about 10 years that tree grew and was pretty good size and changed color. Maybe about 10 years. Your Pocahontas costume. What did you do for Halloween, sweetie? Last time it was on the way up, it was Tiana. Now it's Pocahoo. Yeah, and the Pocahontas, they don't have anybody that I want to dress up with. They don't like their characters.
Need a princess dream.
Yeah, we got to do another group where I could, you know, Prince Hans or somebody. And Pocahontas is old, man.
Yeah.
91 or something.
Is that
Yeah, it's a deer skin or something.